behind the goal line, outside of that trapezoid, whether it's a penalty.
You can see the impact it had there.
Here's a shot. Save made by Ottinger.
What a stop.
Nugent Hopkins, who's having a tremendous season, and Ottinger hangs on to the putback for the whistle.
Little juicy rebound that Nugent Hopkins had his second prime opportunity.
Nugent Hopkins, over 30 goals, 80 points, career highs. Pressure still on, and it's moved to Fogel, and he scores.
Good night. Wow.
Tremendous movement.
Seidel coming in, driving into the zone. They don't get anything off of that, but they re-rack themselves, and the Stars could never get the pressure on. They're kind of late. You can see Yanni Hakanpää straight-legged. They couldn't put the pressure on the Oilers on the perimeter, just trying to hang in a little bit. Then they got torched down deep in front of the net. Tap in off the back door as some swift puck movement ended up on the tape of Warren Fogel, and McLovin has opened the scoring here.
Skinner made the save as he was scrambling, and Domi got a great look in tight. Now shorthanded the other way, it's McDavid, and Fedekross scored. Matthias Janmark finishes off the 2-on-1.
With the Chicago Blackhawks, once it got turned over, what a beautiful feed. Thread the needle, just an ethereal little pass by McDavid to Janmark, who drilled the Stars with a three-point game in Dallas. He would be top 20 in the National Hockey League in scoring. Forget about the goals.
It's remarkable because you used to have numbers like that reserved for Gretzky when you talk about career numbers and what he's done, and that's kind of the territory that McDavid is inching in on.
He is.
McDavid has 59 power play points this season. Behind the net, it's Nugent Hopkins. And now Draisaitl. McDavid wants it, has it! Ottinger got over, there was a little space to shoot. Save was made. Puck almost fell perfectly for Ben if that didn't happen. Kane feeds it across. McDavid has a man in front and a point-blank save. Ottinger on Yamamoto.
Oopsie. Can't leave anybody wide open like that.
Dodonov in the corner. Ekholm stepped in to meet him. His pass broken up on the blue line. Robertson gets it back, heads to the bench. Room for Heiskanen in across the line. Drop pass Johnston. His shot saved Skinner. Johnston got his own loose puck. He scores! There was going to be a delayed call coming again. Goal himself.
This is just gritty determination again. Miro Heiskanen gets involved on the attack, and it leads to glory. He drives through, leaves it off. Johnston's first shot regurgitated. Second one turned back. Third offering is pounded home. Yamamoto with some token resistance.
Bouchard to McDavid. That close. And now McDavid gets it back. He shoots. He scores. Connor McDavid does it again. 57th goal of the year.
There was a little deflected puck in the low slot by Draisaitl. And then, man, does McDavid have jets. Although Heiskanen tracked him down, he whips it out in front. They get the favorable bounce on that one off the pipe, and no answer for that bullet in the slot. Draisaitl to McDavid to Twine to two-goal lead once again.
Hops its way to the far corner. It's cleared to the center line. Lindell gets it ahead, then away from CC. Here's Hintz, left circle, save Skinner. The Stars get to it on the 6-on-5. Chip it towards the slot, stopped Ekholm. Over to Bjugstad, he'll turn, has an empty net. Bjugstad, and he'll put it off the post. It was a tight angle, but an open net. The rebound, they score on the second effort. Matthias Janmark. Stars for Janmark.
Yeah, 5 points in 2 games after all that heavy work by Bjugstad ends up clanking off iron. Then they get it right back again, and a frustrated Miro Heiskanen pounds it into the corner.
But the Oilers wind up going wire to wire in this one as the final seconds tick away. It's back-to-back road losses for the Stars, which hasn't happened very often this year.